ask, I'd like to get about 7, 8, 9 volunteers to come up around the piano and help me lead the sing-along. None of you are going to be put on the spot. It doesn't matter if you have absolutely no voice, you can be tone deaf. Just if you get a bunch of people to come on up and volunteer. Come on, up around. Yeah, good, super. Here we go.
Oh,
okay. So we get a bunch of folks. Okay, now what the people up here have the honor of is they get a chance, we'll give you, if anybody else wants to join, the people up here get a chance to select which songs we do at the beginning. So if anybody else wants to, you know, join up here, you can. Otherwise, I'm going to ask somebody up here, what would you like to start with? Yes?
Rudolph the
Red-Nosed
Reindeer.
Which one? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And that's what number? 16. Okay, number 16. You know what?
Oh, how about the trees?
Can you come on around this way?
Right, okay.
Good. Right here. Right here. With me. Good. And you can face that way. Yes. You be the stars. Okay.
Thank you.
audience, anybody? Jingle Bell Rock, what number?
19.
19. Okay, Jingle Bell Rock. Here we go, and. I have to ask, yes? Which one? Oh, I didn't hear you.
The last one, Auld Lang Syne.
Auld Lang Syne. Oh, my goodness. Wow. I'm impressed. Do you take piano lessons? You don't. How would you like to have your first piano lesson right now? Excellent. Everybody turn to Jingle Bells, which is 26.
Let me see if I think this is chair movable.
Perfect, huh? Okay. Come here right next to me. You're my witness, we have a first piano lesson. Okay? Now, did you see this note? Every time you hear the word jingle bells, you have to play it like jingle bells. Okay, try that. Okay, everybody just with me, we're just going to practice. Your first name is?
Isabel.
Isabel. We're going to practice with Isabel for her first piano lesson, okay? We're just going to try jingle bells. Ready? And. You haven't taken piano lessons before? Wow, okay, we're going to go now. Would you remember that one? Okay. Jingle Bells, which is page 26. We're going to hear jingle bells. Everybody with me now. Jingle bells, somebody has another choice, anybody?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Thank you.
today. You can just see how many quotes as we come over this. Okay. This one you gotta really you said it.
Thank you.
Let it snow. So I rewrote the whole song for him so that he would be more comfortable with him. Because I love having him sing with me. So nobody can blame me now. It's not going to be too hard. And that's because of Mrs. Harrington's husband.